This video will show you how to start a fire using a cell phone or a smartphone. For this, we will need foil paper. It is commonly used for packaging chocolates, cigarettes and various other products. Next, you need to cut or tear a thin strip of the foil. This length should be sufficient. Bend the waist down in a way that would enable you easily connect them to the phone battery. Carefully crumple the strip so that the flame is not extinguished by wind. Now, remove the battery from the phone and attach the end of the strip to the outer terminals of the battery. As the current passes through the foil, it heats up and ignites. There are a number of advantages to this fire starting method. Firstly, most people always have their phone with them, even in the woods. Secondly, if you don't have the foil paper, it's easy to find. After all, it can be found in most litter and trash. Thirdly, this method works perfectly in wet weather, even if we fully soak both foil and battery. Moreover, very little energy is required. My phone battery used up only 3% to ignite this foil. Lastly, if you crumple the foil tightly, the chances of the fire getting blown by the wind are slight. In this method, there is one subtlety. The phone battery has a built-in battery protection circuit. Therefore, the foil strip should be as thin and as long as possible. That way the current will remain small and the protection will not prevent the fire from starting. That's it. In the next video, I'll show you an interesting experiment with electricity and spoons.